hotline screen. The Agonizer 9000 is all oiled up and ready to kill. We got some great opening acts for you, but while you prepare to see the Great Vault, we're bringing you behind the scenes headliner. You're out crazy. What's on your
mind? Oh! I was just admiring this elaborate murder device. It's cattails! The rusted sheet metal.
lineup today, folks. Our opening act is a bully mong poacher from the Southern Shelf. Give it up for Ezekiel Sourbones. Ezekiel has chosen pneumatic spike traps for his run in the Agonizer 9000. Let's take a look. Ooh, splashed! Good run, Ezekiel. See you in the Great Vault. Followers, send in your iridium now.
Aslan DeVegan and his cronies chased me all over Pandora. Why, I hid in every turd pile I could find. But eventually, I realized I couldn't keep running. So I picked a defensible valley, choosy with turds, and decided to make my stand.
Next life.
Thank you. fucking hit you!
Spider-Aunt Magma Brown. Terror, it's moments like these when I think we might have the greatest job in the world. Folks, there's still time to donate iridium. The Great Vault beckons. This next sacrificial lamb comes to us all the way from the war-torn, megapolitan planet of Promethea. Please welcome to the floor, Hungry Dave. Now I can, I think he's making, I see that now. He's rubbing his little tummy and pointing to his mouth. He wants us to know he's hungry. Way to build the brand, Dave. Hope Dave was hungry for saw blades, because that's what was on the menu.
Thanks, Blake, for showing us your hashtag limit.
Followers, we're going to have more glorious bloodshed in the name of our beloved Calypsos in just a few moments. Remember, without your iridium donation, the Great Vault.
Pretty soon those maniacs are going to run out of their own people to kill. Get Tannis out of there.
This homicidal ritual is going faster than I had expected. As I said, I still have one trick up my sleeve, but I'd rather not use it.
says. I'm look. For Typhon to Leon. Well, I jump straight out of that turd hole and say, baby, you're looking at him. Say, what's your name? Leda, she says. I'm looking for a guy. And I says, all right, let me just throw this turd in the silo and we'll go. We'll be right back.
heretic scientists who dare to find out the truth. Now that's odd. We seem to be having some technical difficulties.
Vault Hunter, the stream just cut off. What's happening down there?
Wasn't me, but anything that delays them is good news.
Sorry for that, folks. Just a few technical difficulties on our end. Some must have hanged themselves from the antenna. But Terror's got his back on the air, and we're just a few glorious deaths away from our grand sacrifice! Next up, we got the entire Gillibone clan being smashed through a fine mesh screen. Smash that kill button, followers! Looks like we got a late entry today. And viewers, this one's a doozy. You know him, you hate him, you want to eat him. It's the Vault Thief.
Lilith, the festival is driving away.
Tanis is still on board that thing. Run it down!
Chop, chop. The Vault Thieves continue to prove their wickedness by murdering in cold blood the rightful CEO of the Jacob Corporation, Aurelia Everlock. Their reign is never ending.
Monstrosity's weak points. Despite its bulk, it's very fast. You'll need to destroy its fuel lines if you have any hopes of slowing it down.
Thank you.
happening? Why is nothing working? Terror, fix this! Get the engineers back in here. I want the Agonizer 9000 back up and killing. Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter, I'm running out of time!
reporting for duty. Grub.
Yeah.
knows my spotlight hogging, Vault Thief. But you can't pull our plug that easily. We're gonna sacrifice this heretic one way or another.
If these are my final moments, what have I left behind? 1,000 half-completed experiments, countless undiscovered artifacts and unanswered questions. I never found the Iridian homeworld, and now it appears I never will.